Lesson number two, fresher verbs. Hello and welcome back to Helen's English Center. Remember the letter S I explained in lesson number one? The letter S indicates that the fresher verb is separable. ¿Recuerdan la letra S como les expliqué en la lección número uno? La letra S indica que el verbo compuesto es separable. Empecemos. To put on. To place on oneself, set particularly on clothes. Sentences. Mary put on her scarf and left the room. Why is John putting on his hat and coat? Put your coat on before you leave the house. To take off. To remove set also of clothes. Sentences. Louis took off his coat as he entered the room. Is Helen taking off her coat because it is too warm in the room? Take your sweater off. The room is warm. To call up, to telephone someone. Sentences. I forgot to call up Mr. Jones yesterday, although I promised to call him up exactly at 3 o'clock. Did anyone call me up while I was out? Telephone phrasal verbs. Cut off. To interrupt a telephone conversation. Interrumpir una conversación. Get through. To succeed in speaking to somebody on the telephone. Por fin hablar con alguien en el teléfono. Hang on. To wait for a short time. Esperar por un corto tiempo. Hang up. To end a telephone conversation and put the telephone down. Terminar una conversación y colgar. Call back. To telephone somebody again or in return. Llamar a alguien o devolver una llamada. Pick up. To answer a telephone call. Contestar una llamada. Put through. To connect by telephone. Conectarse por teléfono. Speak up. To speak louder. Hablar más alto. Break up. To become inaudible over the telephone. No poder escucharse bien por el teléfono. End of lesson number two. I'll be seeing you on my next video of fresher verbs. Terminamos con la lección número dos. Los espero en mi próximo video de los verbos compuestos. Gracias y adiós.